head down. Right now, I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before, but it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
Well, it's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now, you're going to lean right into that stock, because it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any baby rifle.
Okay.
Go and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. There you go. And as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
Yeah, as I should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Kill all of them!
Shit. Have you talked to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everyone to hold their ground. Watch the gate.
All right, you heard him. Search the area. Do not let anybody through.
He's gotta be wrong. About the crew being dead? I don't see some tourists taking out the entire crew.
What if they did? Maybe some military coming back.
Don't be an idiot. Only turret doesn't give a damn about this place. If anything, some tourists got lucky. We'll find them.
Come out, you son of a bitch!
All right, come on down.
I do.
About something, a little more your size. It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now, the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you gotta respect it. This is not...
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay.
Whoa, Nelly. Harsh punishment.
See, it ain't that much different than what the military does back in Boston.
I guess not.
Thank you.
All right, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking. Help me open this. You got it.
I guess this is as good a spot as any.
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food. Old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
I know. It's just... Oh, man.
Let's just get to that bridge.
Okay. Well, at least they finally killed that couple. I was sure they made it out of the city. Now all we need to find is a fucking pickup truck duo. You know, there better have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there? Let's keep searching. I want to wrap this up before sundown.
Come on!
Hearing them talk, at least they're scared of us.
Just try not to let your guard down.
I'm just saying, it's good having you on my side. That was a compliment.
Okay.
What about Marcus Street?
Yeah, they're driving through that area now. Maybe they'll push
them out. I pray to God these tourists show their faces.
They gotta show up somewhere.
for your lucky day.
Look, man, we can work something out, okay?
Oh, God.
Hey, you hear they finally caught the guy and his girl?
Who's left here? Just the guy and the kid, right?
Yeah, them and whoever was in that pickup truck. It's a goddamn mess.
Hey, how long are we supposed to stand here with our dicks in our hands?
I don't know. Come on, let's go check with the guys down the street.
Oh, man. Endure and survive.
What? Oh, and the comet thing.
Jeez. I guess this is how it ended for this zone.
Well, every battle's got a losing side.
What if they had families?
Everyone has a family. Best not to dwell on it.
How can you not?
Thank you.
Hey, get me up there.
Yeah, come here, Ellie.
Okay. Come on.
There you go. There.
I stayed at a place like this, back in the Boston QZ.
Military preparatory school.
Yeah, nice way of saying orphanage. I wonder what happened to all these kids.
Well, this place has been out for a good stretch. They ain't kids no more.
Meaning they're either hunters trying to kill us, or they're dead.
Or they got away.
But you don't believe that.
I believe in getting out of this city. Come on.
Are everywhere.
I saw this right before the outbreak.
You did? Does he totally gut her by the end?
Nobody gets gutted. It's a dumb teen movie.
Who dragged you to see it then?
I don't know. Let's just stay focused, all right?
All right.
Let's go through the alley.
Wow, it's that fucking truck.
It's all right, just keep your head down.
Nope. Ten.
Keep going.
I don't know, 20? Try 25. Bullshit. Swear to God. You have 25 cancer bases? Well, 24. How the hell you have 24 cancer bases?
Military locker in the hotel from back in the day. Me and
Lee. Why? You think I want something? I bet you do. Man, I saved your ass from that quicker last week.
Not a military turret. Just stay down.
Come on.
I think we lost him. We're okay. They can't see us.